Kellen shouting some words of encouragement. I am here joined by Vario, Wes, Wesley.
No.
Alright, first match, Richter versus Link.
Let's go, Danny! Yo, my mom! Yo, I'm part of the crowd, not out of me. Well, I think you're my one. I believe you can hold it.
The crowd sirs. Crowd sure. Would have taken the stock if he threw it the other way. Don't know why he did that. Blocks both hits a forward smash. Almost got hit by the holy water. Nearly got hit by X, but did get hit by dash attack. Pushes him off stage with the second hit of down tilt. Hits him with the back throw. Misses down tilt, gets pushed off stage. Hits him with the second hit of. Threw axe, got popped in forward smash. The four hit burst into a forward smash. Getting some Smash 4 flashbacks here. He's definitely keeping space better at the moment. But both characters are known for their ability to keep space rather well. Just barely misses it. I think he would have taken the stock if he reversed it. He was scared to recover. Wait, no, that wasn't. still saying Richter and Link. I wasn't talking about you.
I'm actually not sure how the Mewtwo works.
Who are you talking about?
I'm talking about you. I'm talking about you. Revival of the Four Lords. Axe goes through stage. Nearly cheesed his stock. Really does not want him living. That cross saved him. It's gonna hit him again. That was almost a zero to death. Oh no. I can actually stand by that. Took his stock with down smash.
So who are you rooting for now, Justin?
I'm only rooting for things that are right.
You can just see Advent fishing down. Never mind, he doesn't have to fish. You just put. Cross just knocked him out of range. I had that happen all the time, so I sympathize. Definitely keeping him in the air. That's a very scary place to be. Now you really have to express patience with these characters. A simple edge guard makes the difference in this matchup. But that is if you can really get them off stage in the first place. Like that. And gets the uppercut confirm. I take back all of my salt. That was actually pretty cool. Dang Link. Mewtwo definitely has a bit. Mewtwo can definitely get in faster against Richter, against the Belmonts when they're throwing their axes, but. I think the main issue that people have in terms of accepting Richter and Simon is they don't really look at the fact that when you push them off stage, they're basically dead. And when they see everything, yeah, like that. Advent almost suiciding but comes back. Thank you. Yeah, it's a good landing option if you land on shield because it bounces Simon and Richter back up. It's a good way to reset the neutral, if you want my honest opinion. Yep. Definitely fades out. It's definitely hard to play around Axe, if you want my honest opinion. It can be considered you can angle it three different ways. You can have it go out as far as you want it to, or as, Yeah, I would say Richter would definitely develop a skill spur of the moment thinking, but at the same time, you also have to actively think with the character and not just throw out hitboxes. But even then, even if you're just throwing out hitboxes, he throws out, they're very reliable and they will catch more times than not. Advent just not afraid to go in with Richter. He's not letting up. He really wants it. Holy Water would have landed if Boomerang didn't come back. Catches Holy Water. Ooh, just snapped. Advent kind of being pushed back a little bit. Will we see a comeback from Phoenix? Do you think he would have hit it if he angled it up? It wouldn't have made it. Like it. Wow. Okay, so let me ask you a question, Wesley. Do you think Advent would have made it back to ledge if he angled his forward air? That's actually another thing. It's easy to kind of goof up the effective range on the launch tethers. But that being said, they still go really far. So, strangely enough, you're seeing a... Fundamentals from other Smash games, for the most part, do carry over in Ultimate, so... I will say that coming from Smash 4 to Ultimate myself, it was different. Like, I had to get used to a really fast game. Mario are definitely pushing the Blast Zones closer a little bit. It definitely helps them recover a little bit more, but that being said, when they get off stage, they're probably going to die quicker. That being said, the same also applies to Link. Ooh, gets the uppercut and takes the stock. That is a reliable kill confirm. Is it? and his invincibility, his invincibility ran out. Nah, his invincibility ran out. You know they actually did the sequelitis on the Castlevania games. Definitely frazzled. Definitely frazzled. Advent 3-1.
Zero options. Phoenix, the red early zero. I don't know. There was, he literally had a set of friends. Literally guaranteed.
This is the victory.